What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to fix the files failed to validate and will be reacquired error you are getting when trying to play Warzone 2 on your PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. This error is usually caused by your Steam game files. Navigate to your Steam library, right-click Modern Warfare 2 and navigate to the game's properties. On this window, navigate to the Local Files tab and click on Browse. Your File Explorer will open up. Here, locate the cod.exe application and delete it. When this is done, head back to the game's properties window and in the Local Files tab, click on Verify Integrity of Game Files. This will re-download the deleted exe application and update your other game files in the process. You can then test if the game is launching without getting the error. If the problem persists, then click on Steam on the top left of this window to access your Steam settings. In the download section, click on Clear Download Cache. This will delete your Steam download cache and you will be required to log back into your Steam account when this is done. Next, search for Firewall in your Start menu search to open up your Firewall and Network Protection System Settings window. Here, select Allow an app through Firewall. On this window, click on Change Settings. Look up Call of Duty Modern Warfare and make sure that both of these checkboxes are checked before closing this window. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.